As you may know, cataracts are a natural part of life. But did you know there are nearly 4 million cataract surgeries performed in the U.S. every year? Let's discover some other helpful facts about cataract surgery. Cataract surgery is one of the most common procedures performed in the U.S. today. The surgery itself typically takes about 15 minutes, with an additional 1 to 2 hours to rest in the surgery center immediately after the procedure. Think of the procedure like replacing a frosted window. If you can't clean away the frosted cloudiness, the window becomes difficult to see through. A cataract-clouded lens in your eye works in the same way. During cataract surgery, the surgeon removes the cloudiness by replacing the lens, just like you would replace a window pane. With the new window pane in place, you can see clearly again. After cataract surgery, your vision will be clearer and brighter. And the good news is, you may be able to correct other vision issues, like astigmatism or presbyopia, during the surgery with different replacement lenses. These types of replacement lenses can even reduce your need for glasses. Most people take 1 or 2 days to recover after surgery, but make sure you ask your doctor about activities that are safe and about the risks involved in the procedure. Get to know your replacement lens options and how you can clear away the cloudiness of cataracts. Talk to your eye doctor about the risks and benefits of cataract surgery to find out your surgery options and what replacement lens could be right for you.